India today faces a shortage of nearly 2 crore houses. This shortage is expected to grow at the rate of about 7%, nearly reaching around 3.5 crore units by 2022. 95% of total urban housing shortage is expected to be in the segments of economically weaker sections and lower income groups. To fill this gap, the scheme of Housing for All by 2022 has been envisaged. CSIR, CBRI, that is Central Building Research Institute, Roorkee, is working towards fulfilling this vision of providing affordable housing. This premier institution, established in 1947, is dedicated in carrying out research and development on all aspects of building or housing, and assists the building industry in solving problems of planning, designing, foundations, materials and construction, including disaster mitigation in all kinds of buildings. The institute, through its development of cost-efficient and innovative technologies which entails improved construction quality, utilizing sustainable, environment-friendly, locally available materials, economical disposal of waste, provision of certain minimum basic amenities. Low-cost housing entails reduction in construction cost, time and energy. Cost efficiency is achieved through planning of spaces, efficient use of local materials, labor and innovative technologies, leading to higher durability, safety against natural hazards and living comfort. Majority of the rural population is living in traditional houses, which are poorly constructed, using locally available materials, leading to low durability, prone to natural hazards and unhealthy living conditions. Taking this into account, CSIR CBRI has taken an initiative to develop housing technologies that would essentially entail adoption of local materials, which are least energy consuming and environmentally sensitive, and utilize local labor and skills. The local building materials are user-friendly to the environment and can be used in the construction of buildings, applying appropriate designs and construction systems. In order to fulfill the vision of Housing for All schemes, the institute is working on development of housing technologies that meet the national target of 8,000 to 10,000 houses per day at a very low cost, with amenities such as 24/7 water and power supply. Pursuant to the objective of Housing for All projects, the institute has developed various technologies for cheap and fast construction with locally available materials. Through persistent efforts, scientists at CSIR CBRI have achieved construction of homes with a cost of ₹1.2 lakhs in 13 major regions of India.
Recently we had Titli in Gajpati and Ganjam district. We are planning to provide 13,000 houses to the Titli affected, and all these houses will be constructed through this technology only.
CSIR CBRI is conducting training programs across the country for preparing entrepreneurs and enabling them to implement housing projects by adopting housing technologies developed by the institute.
BRI has given us this technology. 60 people, after being trained at Roorkee, they came back and we started manufacturing and constructing house through these technologies.
The technologies have also been transferred to private players for implementation in their housing projects. One such example is Messrs. Adlaka Associates Private Limited, who have constructed nearly 40,000 low-cost houses under various common projects in Delhi using these housing technologies.
In fact, this is a technology which actually reduces the cost, fast transaction, reduces our own natural resources, reduces cement content, shuttering material, reducing wood. So these are environmentally friendly also. Since 1976, then I've been using their technologies. Almost 30 to 40 technologies I've used.
With the implementation of housing construction technologies developed by CSIR CBRI, India is progressively heading towards achieving the vision enshrined under Housing for All scheme of Government of India.